Mike Drucker is wonderful. Oh yeah. He's an American stand-up comedian and writer. He's got lots of really impressive credits on his resume. He's a writer for the Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, oh yeah. Oh yeah. He was winner of the Disney So You Think You're Funny stand-up competition of 2007. Oh yeah. He's been a contributing writer to The Onion and Saturday Night Live. During his time as an intern at Saturday Night Live, his nerdy mannerisms were noticed by writers, and he was subsequently parodied by Zach Braff in a Bronx Beat sketch. According to Wikipedia, he was the head writer for Bill Nye Saves the World and the writer for Adam Ruins Everything. Oh my goodness, good old Mike